How to get the Sledgehammer bass tone in 30 seconds. Here's the legendary original recording from Tony Levin. Okay, so you'll need a fretless bass, an octave pedal, and a pick. On the amp, chuck out a load of mids and whack up the treble. Grow a mustache, shave your head, and don't forget to hit subscribe or follow.